So right in front of me is the Samsung Galaxy M52 5G smartphone. As you can see, it comes in this white box, which is a standard packaging by Samsung. As soon as you unbox it, the first thing you get is the smartphone itself, and it is wrapped in a plastic cover. So as soon as we remove it, you can see it is in blazing black color. It comes in two color variants, which is blazing black and the other one is icy blue. I have got the blazing black color variant with me. As soon as you remove this plastic cover and remove this paper sticker which is given, the finish, the rear finish is kind of a glossy mirror finish. You can see yourself. This is the screen. You'll switch it on and leave it aside to get set up. Up next, we have the 15 watt fast charging adapter in Samsung's white color. And there is also this charging cable next to it. This is the C-type charging cable in white color again. So our phone is set up now. It has got a 6.7 inch full HD AMOLED display. At the back, as I said, it has got this glossy finish, mirror glossy finish with the Samsung logo given on down. And this triple camera module houses a 64 megapixel primary camera, 12 megapixel wide angle camera and 5 megapixel camera for depth. On front, you have this hole punch layout, which again houses a 32 megapixel selfie camera. So this is the phone in hand and it has got Gorilla Glass 5 protection, which is super. The interface is just like any other Samsung phone. This touch is smooth. And this phone packs Snapdragon 778G processor. It is supported by 5000 mAh battery and weighs 175 grams. So it is light when you hold the phone. The design is sleek. It comes with different modes. Here you have the motion smoothness, which is high and standard. So you can set it according to your requirement. The phone comes in two configurations. One is the 6GB RAM and 128GB ROM. The other one is 8GB RAM and 128GB ROM. So we are testing the camera here. As soon as you switch on the camera, you know, the pictures are bright and the subject is very clear and sharp. You get different shooting modes again. Here is the slow motion mode, portrait mode, time lapse, etc. So that's all about the Samsung M52 smartphone.